Yeah. You told me to wash yours and mine's cup. I did that. Alright, so we're gonna hurry up. Hopefully we get something iron from here. Nothing. Got that. What this? I'm taking the protection. Alright, let's go. Okay, we can go there. And hope we do not lag off of this. This game is trash. Don't even know why I play it. Alright. It's not gonna be a long life. Is that... So... What? Why? What? Tell me I get one chest. Who gets one chest in their hive game? Rest in mind, flex. Alright, let's move on to the middle island before anybody goes. Are you kidding me? Oh, no way. Dude, I did not just clutch up. Bro. Biggest clutch of my life just happened. Bro, how did I even... Bro. That literally was the biggest clutch ever. Done. Well, not ever done, but it was a big clutch. But I thought it was... I'm gonna leave those. I didn't even know I could do that, but... I did it! Oh, another ender pearl. Nah, I think they'll be more scared of me if I have diamond on. Damn, lots of golden apples. And I can't even enchant. I'm not risking lagging off that cliff. So I'm gonna just... Why me, Lord? Why me? You're fully diamond, bro. I always get matched up with the sweatiest players. Oh, I hate it, dude. So gay. Sorry. I didn't mean to say that. Just hate playing with those sweaty players. It's annoying. Dude, like, can they get off of Minecraft for one day? Like, boom. In the famous game in the world. Go play a different game like trash ass Fortnite. Go to Fortnite. I just got stuck in my head because I goddamn TikTok. Oh, and I'll be putting my TikTok, not in the description, but I'll be putting it in the description of my next video. So, go make sure to watch my next live on PS4. Oh, sorry. Excuse me. Nothing too fabulous. full armor. We just got full armor for spawn. Whoopies. Boy, I did not know you could do that in Mineplex. Like, I seriously did not. What? What just... You saw that? What? The dude sprinted to me. Yo, I'm shocked. The lag. What just happened? Bro, what in the hell? Just that never happens to me. Like, I never get in those sweaty games like that. I literally never get in those games like that. Like, sweaty. Bro. Okay, I think I have a little bit too much builds. And a little bit more. Yeah, I'll be good with builds for this entire round. No, bro. Bro, I hate when this happens. Bro, I hate when that happens. It's annoying, dude. Alright, guys. Hold on. Okay, now I can see way better. And diamonds. Give me a pickaxe. No, of course. What about the diamonds? Why do I only have one chest? That's why I do not support this game. All the backyardigans. That went great. Oh, what just happened? Yo, what the fudge was that guy? Did I just put on a craft? Dude, how do you leave one chest unopened? Like, how can you be that stupid? Like, man, she said, chill. Okay, somebody came to this island, went to that, to my island. No, I think he just went to the solid right away. Bro, you kidding me? Do you just stay there waiting for your game to download? Okay. Lag. Alright, we should be. Yeah. Why did I just see somebody fall from the void? Okay, that is a good tactic. Just starting off by like just going to Middle Island. It's an amazing tactic. Like you just bet the, get the best stuff. Oh, you kid. Dude, I killed him, and then he. Oh wow, what a coincidence. That was stupid. What am I saying? What am I doing? Oh, pillars. My favorite map. Come on, let's go. I know it's wrapped up again. Pickaxe, mine. Where's the chest? Why is there no one in the chest? Let's just leave that. Go to the line. No. Yo, how did you not give me blocks, you dumb game? How did I give a player blocks? Now I got 5 blocks. Yes, sir. Alright, put him in the line now. And hope. It always happens. I did it. I'm dead. What was? Oh, never mind. It's probably not even a game. Wait.
What is that?
You sweat ass child. Is this the only game you play? Like, did your family not feed you, and you have to like be in your room all day and play this retarded game? Like, brother. You just spawned? Camera needs to be at a certain angle. No, wrong angle. Dummy, you smell like butthole. Ghost. of sushi. What the hell type of g- Bro, why are the case sounds? Bro, if you even try to go to middle. I'm not even gonna say anything, because I wanna get karma. Wasn't not laughing. Son of tia. The back, bro. Was that a five? Jane, do not. Bye. Have a good time. Bro. Oh, 3 diamonds. Wanna know how we can make it that? A diamond sword? Because we got wood. Little wood does. Wood makes sticks. And sticks. A certain tool makes. How do you not see me right now? And I really hope you don't see me right now, because I don't want to get involved in that fight. And now I do.
No, she's saying because she said that her, she was like, oh, but
nah, get back here.
His dad doesn't like me.
No, you did.
Like,
no, you did.
And then she was like, oh, why?
No, you did. And then it's dead.
Probably because I beat her.
Get chopped.
And then he was like, oh, and because his mom, too, his mom doesn't, like, he doesn't want, his dad doesn't want his mom to be around that type of thing. You know,
what was that?
That?
The world is crumbling. Oh. What? What is going on? Honey, run, 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 bro. Run. No, please, bro. The world is crumbling right now, bro. Just let me pass. Thank you. No, 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 no. The world is crumbling. I'm glad I'm dead. Oh yay, got more gems. With gems I can buy stuff, and with buying stuff I can buy tokens. And with tokens, I can buy mine coins. It's free. Oh, what? This is sucks. Not. You need the mic?
Nah. I told him, he's like, alright, nah, it's cool. Just do it when you get back home. Because I gotta go do something, with his friend. I gotta transfer some parts to a thing. I think tomorrow. He was like, alright, then just go.
Hey, chill. Chill. I'm dead. What game is that? Oh, I saw that. Is it free? Horizon used to be free, was it not? Oh, okay. Do I just glitched so bad? Bro, I still remember that Hunger Games song. I used to think it was so lit. But it was so boring. Nah, it was kinda a good song. Lucky it was a good song. And I'm probably gonna get clapped because I'm terrible at this game. I'm probably gonna... Bro, are you good? Are you good? You sweatiness of sweat. Imagine dying. Bro, you look like, looks like the witch from God of War. Time to glitch. Ding 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 ding. Bro, the world looks like it's spinning right now, bro. Oh, Ching Chong Makabaya. Bye. You smell like my own. Why? What? What? How do you? That explains why I'm so terrible at the game. Oh, those Neos. So Dora, we're going on a trip. Oh my lord. I'm gonna die. What the? What type of block? Snoop. I want to do the open prank. It's so funny. German.
What?
Remember the Jandel?
Hmm?
You remember Jandel?
Mm-hmm.
You know he has a sword?
What?
He has a sword. Like not a mini one, like a big one. Like he has a katana. Nobody's watching. Oh, do you kidding me, bro? What? I got no sword. Yeah, I'm about to be fully protected. Fully protected. I could do a prank on them, bro.
Can you bring the pasta?
Are you kidding? How do you already have a diamond sword, you sweaty? I'm gonna kill that guy. Oh, not in the game. Something like real life. Hey. Time to glitch. This trips me up. Metal Island is right next to us, and we go. Jump, I dare you. What? Do not do that to me, bro. Bro, please don't come over here. I really do not want to die right now. You seem sweaty. Glitch? No glitch. Okay. Alright, two tests right there. Middle. Nobody gets the middle before. Oh yeah, some people have, but... Bro, so I was like... Oh, I did it! Oh! Bro, this is annoying, man. Bro, leave me alone, please, leave me alone!
I cannot take this dumbass game. It just took all this.
Shut the fuck up. I mean, please don't talk. Oh wait, how did I die? I really was not looking. Come on, TikTok, brother.
I was wondering if I could use your phone.
Rapper, let's do this.
let's do this. What the fuck? Dr. Head? Dr. Head?
Jackson, and these are my brothers. Jermaine.
Paper, scissors.
Fred! Jackson! And these are
everybody's signs! You can keep it going! I'm all for people! I dance for people!
Time will come when you're standing before God and he's...
I was busy thinking about... Spread the gospel for Jesus and God. Even this little man could not wait any longer to get baptized. This little man could...
Each member of the Furious Five teaches you part one. Mantis teaches patience. In his early years, Mantis was extremely impatient and known to make impulsive decisions. It was because of his impulsive nature that he got captured by some crocodile bandits. He was forced to endure in a cage for so long that he finally found the key to patience, playing dead long enough to surprise Ambush's captors. Crane teaches confidence. Crane was a janitor and a laughingstock at a Kung Fu academy until the star student Mei Ling convinced him to try out. Everyone laughed and mocked at Crane until he accidentally stumbled across the tryout course, where he found the confidence to outperform everyone using his body and nimbleness to pass. Viper teaches courage. Viper was born without venomous fangs, which her father, Great Master Viper, was infamous for using to protect the village. During a festival, a gorilla bandit wore armor strong enough to shatter Great Master Viper's fangs. And even without venomous fangs, Viper found the courage to defeat the bandit with her ribbon dancing skills. A lesson each member of the Furious...
Okay, I'll go fast and seem ugly. OMG, Heather, of course, you're so pretty.
Oh my god, I forgot I was streaming. Alright, guys, this should be the end of the stream.